I pray my Taraweeh with Isha, leaving Witr. Can I pray Tahajjud in the last part of the night and end with Witr? And can we also pray extra Nawafil, extra reward?
So I pray my Taraweeh with Isha, leaving Witr. Okay, so you leave the Witr. And you want to pray Tahajjud in the last part of the night. And the Witr, and can we all? This is the question is mixed up. A person doesn't know that there is no difference between the Witr, the Tahajjud, Qiyam al-Layl, Salat al-Layl, Taraweeh Ramadan. All of these names are for one thing. And that is the 11 rak'ah, with a maximum 13 rak'ah altogether. The Prophet ﷺ's prayer, his tahajjud, his prayer of the night, his witr, is 13 rak'ah. So, if you have finished with a witr, before you finish your 13 rak'ah, you may pray 2 rak'ah after the witr. That's it. If you have finished your 13 rak'ah, then there's no prayer of tahajjud. That's it. If mashallah, you filled up the night, it's like praying the whole of the night. Now, you could, if you pray the witr with a 13 rak'ah, you could make a recitation of the Qur'an, you could make dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There's lots of things to do. So the 13 rak'ah is your witr, is your tashajjud, is your salat al-layl, is your qiyam al-layl, and also it is your taraweeh. Okay? So, but if you pray the witr before you finish the 13, you may not pray more than 2 rak'ah. Now, if I prayed my 13, can I pray, for example, I made wudu, can I make sunnat wudu? Yes. I came to the masjid. Okay? I could pray my tahiyat al-masjid, even after the 13. I want to pray sunnat al-wudu, no problem praying sunnat al-wudu. So all of these prayers, which has a reason for them, according to supergratory prayers, which has a reason, no problem to pray them after the witr. But the salat al-layl is finished. The nawafil is finished.
Jazakallah khair, Ustad.